loses this one, he means he takes silver. But that was a good shot. So this is the gold medal match. Wyatt lost the
next
first.
Up, we have a women's doubles, 5-0, 35-plus, 50-plus. Lynn Willis and Roseanne Heim versus Shayna Moran and Lee Ingram. Willis and Heim versus Moran and Ingram. Please report to the tournament desk.
My little buddy Landon's been helping me, but this is the second match of the gold medal junior boys singles. Wyatt's playing against Gabe. Gabe took the first match, 13. Let's see, it would have been maybe like 13-10. So we'll see what happens here. That's another good ball by Wyatt.
Let's go.
So we've got a timeout here. I'm glad you're coaching and not me.
I wasn't about to say it was.
No, dude, he won't listen to me. He's from Bolivia, and he was the number one.
His dad said, yeah, they used to play doubles together.
My son started just smacking.
Yeah.
He says, yeah, my son's a little better than I am. Good job. You're down six, he's back up.
Yeah. See what happens. That first game was close. It was like 13. Or I think it was 14-11. It was because they were 12-10. And Wyatt was up. And, oh, good. Thank you.
Next up on court number one, the championship national championship court. We've got a medal match for men's single senior pro. We got Scott Moore versus Todd Fisher. Scott Moore and Todd Fisher, please report to court number one championship court to meet your referees.
She didn't call the
score. Bob Swisshelm and Don
just lost
Stanley.
That serve.
Court number one.
Gabe is the number one tennis player of his age from Bolivia, where he used to live. He now has traveled and lives in Miramar, Florida. Long. Scores 9-6. Game two, gold medal match, 10-6. Timeout's been called.
Sit, Wyatt.
Landon's getting some nice coaching over here to Wyatt.
All right, guys. We have our men's singles pro medalists. Bronze goes to Jay DeVillier. Silver goes to Zane Navratil. And gold goes to Ben Johns. Congratulations, gentlemen. Next up, we have a gold medal match for our women's singles senior pro. Julie Johnson versus Pocket Doc and Oppet. Julie Johnson and Pocket Doc and Oppet, please report to court number two to meet your referees, Inga Carr and Joe Santoro. Court number two, ladies.
Score 6-10. Score is going to be 9-10. Wyatt's called a timeout. Got his little buddy Landon here giving him some encouragement.
Next up, we've got another medal match. Women's doubles 30, 35+, 50+. Amy King and Meg Shields versus Judith Jernigan and Elizabeth Hillebrand. King and Shields. And Jernigan and Hillebrand, please report directly to court number six to meet your referee, Kathy Postlewaite. Court number six, ladies.
Score is 9-10. Side out. Score is 10-9. So Wyatt has won the second match, second game of this gold-silver medal match. We're going to go to a third game here.